Department of Agriculture faces allegations of widespread corruption. Charges of fund misappropriation are leading to top-ranking officials. Sources say that a major restructuring of the department could be in order.
Rise so high, so far to fall, a plan of dignity and balance for all. Political breakthrough, euphoria, sight, more borrowed money, more borrowed time. Back in the corner, caught up in the race, leads to an end and ended in disgrace. Perspective is lost, the spirit of the chase. Foreclosure of a dream, those visions never.
Bailout of Lincoln Savings and Loan. The failure of the institution resulted in a $2.6 billion loss, all left in the laps of the American people.